Logcown Plantation. The original 235 acres, which comprised Logcown Plantation, were part of the Spanish land grant to Jean Baptiste Fillo in 1785. The original Greek Revival home was built in 1847 and had many additions and renovations through the years. The cypress lumber was cut on the track and sawed with a pit saw. The bricks were made on site and the beaded rafters were of French construction. The ceiling in the original two rooms have always been painted robin's egg blue. Roland Fillo moved the kitchen and the dining rooms closer to the house. He replaced much of the original mantels and millwork with fancy Victorian millworks. The dining in particular stands out in steamboat Gothic style. A wraparound porch was added at the rear of the house and a new kitchen was built. The floors were resawed pine, while the cabinets and hutches are cypress. Many of the windows and doors are original. Several ceilings are beadboard construction. All of the transom and stained glass windows are original. A guest suite is in the house, and a separate guest cottage is located in the gardens. Throughout the year, one may enjoy camellias, daffodils, paper white, spirea, dogwood, azaleas, forsythia, mock orange, spider lilies, roses, and cannas. There is a wonderful workshop, storage buildings, barns, and other outbuildings. Close to the house is a detached garage with a laundry facility. This home overlooks 200 feet on the river. The house is raised high enough to enjoy views of the river. The house and 5 acres are being offered with 200 feet on the river. An additional 4 acres of pecan orchard may be purchased. This very special plantation is in wonderful condition, with much of the original material still in existence. It is just a few minutes from town, yet enjoys total peace and quiet on the river.